I'm at least set back reporting.
Carlos Palomino, Hall of Fame favorite, Hall of Fame fighter, maybe Hall of Fame trainer down the line. Tell me about your interactions with Denzel Washington.
Oh, I've had great time with him. Actually, in the early 80s, I was playing on a team called the Hollywood All-Stars. We played softball, and we played charity softball and charity basketball games. That was the first time I met him. We played in a charity basketball game.
Was he a star then, or a regular person?
No, he wasn't a huge star yet. But he was great, awesome, and then I just ran into him again at Pound for Pound.
Do you remember you from then, or did he go Hollywood and say, I don't know?
No, absolutely. He was like, Carlos Palomino, hey. We said hello, we talked a little bit, and I introduced him to Gio, who was going to fight that day. He was great, awesome guy.
That's nice to hear. Ricky, have you ever met Denzel Washington?
Huh?
Have you ever met Denzel?
Yeah.
Was he a nice guy?
Cool guy.
Hey, different experiences for different people.
That's what Fuka. Actually, that's who I'm meeting right now in New York. When I go there, I'm going to drive to Boston. They got 2-hour plane.
Antoine, the director.
Director.
You going to be in a movie?
Oh, no.
To be arranged.
Yeah, but I'll be back.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Take a step back, now it's Ellie Secback.